without prayer. Don't let nobody trick you. Don't you let nobody hoodwink you and bamboozle you that you should not obey the truth. This is